I just pulled it up on Spotify. Now it's real. Now it's hitting me. 4 years. I waited 4 years for this. And this is my reaction right now. That's actually Adam, but that is my reaction right now to what is about to happen right now, which will be me listening to his first single, New Eyes, that just got released right now, 11 p.m. Central, Tuesday, May 14th, 2019. Velvet, Part One, Adam Lambert and New Eyes. There's gonna be a continuous theme, so this song probably does set the whole album. Looks like an underground scene. This woman is crying. This other woman's just taking a smoke. There's Adam singing on a stage. This is totally different than anything he's ever done. Does not sound like anything. Aw, he was empty inside. The whole original high era. Even the sofa is just like it's very vintage. It's like there's some filter on his vocals. Or maybe it's just the instruments are front and center, so it's pushing the vocals to the background. Oh, they're slipping a. I don't know what that is. It's the 60s. Maybe some psychedelic liquids. Glowing green. Maybe it's radioactive. I wouldn't take it. I love the guitar riff. Oh, it's a green vinyl record. Oh, wow. Seemed like those two girls were smelling a perfume and one thing led to another. This never happens to me. Oh, he would have so much fun jamming out to this live. So it seems like the whole. It's seeing things differently. That's the whole purpose of this music video. Everything is just glowing green. That's probably the color of this era. Oh, he's popping pills. Old man is popping pills. Does remind me a little bit of Niall Horan's, what is it, Slow Hands? So it does remind me of that, but this is, it's much more in a rock direction than I think pop. I think that's what Niall's song is more so. This one is definitely more rock based. So in terms of chart success, I actually wouldn't know if this song, I mean, obviously I'm gonna try my best to make a chart, but I don't know. I don't know if this would be relevant in today's modern pop scene, but it's really good. I really like it personally, and I can't wait to see what else he comes up with for his album, Velvet. I feel like this entire album and era is just going to be so much more continuous. And I love, wow, he's never done this in a music video where every single person who's been a part of it has been mentioned at the end credits. I think this is a great song, and I think it represents who he is as well, and it's very authentic. I can definitely see that this is him having more control of his own creative process. I know that he's been in charge, or he's also been part of the songwriting for every single song on this upcoming album, and at the same time, he probably had a big hand in the vision for it as well, and more independence within his new label, because he has a new label too now. So I think this is his sound. I really do think this is his sound. I think he's found his sound. I want to hear more theatrics than voice and themes and just overall very craziness. And maybe a scream here and there. So, anyways, but that's my reaction to Adam Lambert's music video. Hope you enjoy. Bye.